Is it gonna let me play Dodrio? Let's see, is this a good Dodrio game actually? Like right now, I'm always trying to figure out if it's a good Dodrio game or not. I think this Dodrio game is fine, because of the fact that the enemies have like so many squishy targets. So if I play Drapek, it'll be fine. Wait, the Clefable will help with the jungle, right? Otherwise, I cannot explain why she's the tree. I guess she took the side or the side. No, the laser beam lizard is here. I'm fighting against the laser beam lizard. Hello, jelly bean. Come, come. I'm gonna go throw an ants. Okay, the Dodrio has some sticks. I mean, it's like... I think we could kill the Dodrio here. Shit. I'm gonna go top lane now. I feel like we cannot score against the laser beam lizard. Oh my god, he got Gudra Pikachu. These 7 minutes 40 seconds breakers are so annoying. Just wait for the swap to spawn, man. That's fine. I mean, like, Dodrio is similar level to me. I'm level 4, 4 sticks, almost level 7. Play answer, why not did you? Oh my god. There's no way we can score against the Umbreon and the Miraidon. What the fuck, the fire spin? Oh my god. Maybe I have to restart my game, but the game is so laggy right now. Okay, another end queen level 5. I see you, chat. Not too shabby. Wait, 2 times in a row? Okay. Thank you. Upsell? Yeah, I can play upsell. Wait, let's hunt the laser beam laser town. Dodrio stuff for you instead. 1k gems. Yeah, I'm gonna be level 14, guys. This Mian Skarada is just pick-capping the entire game. If we're not be level 15, the end game fight. Do you think the Zoroark is tilted that I'm taking his jungle? The Zoroark might be tilted first. Studying, and that's my thing. I can make home. Nice. There was a risky ultimate, but I got a triple kill. Alright.